Then Flake unveiled his big Broadway-like debut on the Senate floor. A one-man show that could have been called Snowflake, a tragedy in one act. That's a playbill I wouldn't collect. Sadly, few attended the big opening, just Dick Durbin and Amy Klobuchar, they were there.
It is a testament to the condition of our democracy that our own president uses words infamously spoken by Joseph Stalin to describe his enemies. The president has it precisely backward. Despotism is the enemy of the people. The free press is the despot's enemy, which makes the free press the guardian of democracy.
Huge response at the floor of the Senate.